According to officials of the Uganda National Meteorological Authority, some areas of southwestern, central and Lake Victoria Basin are expected to receive near normal to enhanced rainfall. The onset of the seasonal rains is expected around early to mid-March and it's expected to extend up to May. The rain is likely to be characterized by thunderstorms associated with strong winds, lightning and hailstorms over several parts of the country.
It comes with a short period development of rainfall. And this one can come heavy rainfall when it occurs, so that water is not given enough time to either sink in the soil or flow in the downstream. That one can result into flooding. And you find even a hailstorm doesn't come. How hailstorm? Hailstorm can also come, and it is very common with the hailstorm, like if you go to some other district in the villages where it destroys a lot of crops. You find hailstorm come, hailstorm is normally accompanied by strong wind instead.
Central eastern parts of the country, including Palisa, Budaka, Mbale, Sironko, Manafa, Namisindwa, Bududa, Buteleja, Bukedi, among others, which are usually affected by floods, have been advised to prepare relocation in case of any planned relocation by the authorities.
Now, if we talk of areas which are prone to landslide, because this particular advisory is given by the Office of the Prime Minister, who is one of the stakeholders of this weather and climate information. For them, they have mapped up all the country, and they know areas which are prone to landslide. So for them, they will always move ahead to give early warning information to those areas, that based on this particular forecast, this area which is prone to landslide, we expect to take early preparatory method in advance.
Meteorologists have also encouraged communities to use this time of the rains to do water harvesting to offset the dry spells that might occur in the coming season. The urban authorities have been advised to clear and reduce blockages of drainage systems to avoid waterlogging on the streets.
By now, people should be finalizing their what? Land preparation, because the rain is about to come in place. So that planting earlier is advised.
This forecast might also lead to increased cases of malaria and waterborne diseases in several parts of the country. Report by Jaliet Namoya for the news.